Hello, my name's Justin Whittle, and I'm an exchange student here at Gassassite University studying tropical agriculture. NCP is an Australian initiative to give undergraduate students the opportunity to really immerse themselves in the Indo-Pacific region, one of our strongest neighbours and one we want to have future growth in.
Hi, my name's David Coleman, and I'm doing an internship at the Faculty of Biochemistry at Gassassite University. When I was researching where to study natural resource management and agricultural science, I thought that Thailand and Bangkok looked like it was the gateway to dealing with these issues and the gateway to Southeast Asian region.
My interest and study here in Thailand is a new field called entomophagy, which basically means eating insects or edible insects. So I came to Thailand for one reason, and the reason was Thailand is one of the largest producers and consumers of edible insects. So I'm here to unlock this new knowledge and new farming systems and innovation to see what opportunities Australia can have in Thailand.
I had the opportunity to undertake an internship in Savannakhet province in Laos. What really impressed me about this place was how close to nature the farmers were living and how they had to be really creative in dealing with issues like disease management in their crops.
So usually after class, a group of international students and Thai students will take us around sightseeing. Some of the common things we do is go night markets and go river cruises and things like that.
Hi, Paul Robilliard, the Australian Ambassador to Thailand. One of the great things though about being Ambassador to Thailand is to work with young Australians who are coming here to study under the new Colombo Plan. So I'm looking forward to spending a bit of time with Justin. He's going to tell me a little bit about what he's doing. And he's also going to make me, or ask me, or indeed allow me to enjoy some of his study.
I couldn't recommend the NCP enough for future undergraduate students. It's a great experience to learn about a new culture, to get a head start in your career, and to build contacts. So yeah, it's fantastic. Get on board.